It's only in the place of waiting that all of these deceptions and all of the false things and the way that the enemy gains ground in our heart and in our life can be exposed and we can actually be set free.